Yikes. That's a really good two. Wow. Alright, let's go. Oh no! Okay, whatever. Still very fast. But oh my god. Alright, it's fine. 2, 3, 4, 5. Can't believe that happened. Oh, that was scary. I mean, that costs a lot of time, though. No bomb drops. Oh boy, this time is... gonna be gaining time. Which is... pretty good. Actually, not even reasonable at all to be gaining time. Thank you for going straight, because that was a dicey situation. See? Well, ideally I'd want both. So I could use bombs on both giftos. That's a screwed up time. One. I'm too nervous, this sucks. This is like a once in a lifetime pace, sort of. Not really, but really, really good pace. Like, insane. I played that safe. I don't even care. I regret nothing. I'm competing against a really good 7. Yeah, bad pattern. Don't have many arrows here. Alright, that was fast enough. But I am in a bomb deficit. Until that's cleared up. I'm not very happy. Where this is dicey. Better than? Okay, it looks like the Dungos is what we're doing, unless that pattern is also bad. Which is very dangerous. So we'll see what happens. Like, plan B. Screw that up a bit. Oh, but I don't know the counter. Gotta figure out this count. It's 309. Yeah, I was competing against like a very unreasonable 7. 1849? What? Oh god. Alright, calm down. 309. That's like a 3 cycle, which is okay. Get the heart 7. Thing to do. 5. Six and lone bombs. One more kill would have been nice. Well, thank you very much. 3. Four. 5. Bad. Good thing I'm competing against a bad 8. I was 1 second ahead of this before. I have to stop saying numbers. 1 and 8. Thanks for nothing. I have to go faster. I don't know if I should have wasted that time. That's good. That's good. Okay, good. Horrible fight. That sucks. Bad fight. Bad fight. You gave me a horrible pattern again. It took me too long to hit the thing. That's like, I had to be really careful to not hit the fire, so I decided to just be really slow hitting the split. I think it's like a 07.